What doesn't sound so pleasant is a rain-snow mix, temperatures in the 30s and strong wind, and that's what Mike TeSelle has been in this morning.
Indeed, we're live at Blue Canyon. Let's get to the latest information right now, and that is this. Interstate 80, it is open without chain controls. In fact, you can pan all the way around and see it is clear all the way down towards the valley right now. However, that's not the case earlier this morning. In fact, let me show you two pieces of video. Start with this one. The first one is, take a look at this. This was some hail that actually fell right before the daylight started to crop up here in the Sierra. Two separate incidences, brief bouts of hail falling here at the 5,000-foot elevation level. And then further up the mountain, take a look at this. This is Kingvale, where we saw snow falling up over Donner's Summit, and that caused chain controls for much of the morning. Back here live, however, let me show you, that doesn't mean Caltrans isn't out working. In fact, right now, here comes a plow working his way down the hill. Caltrans remaining out in force to make sure the roadway is open, and obviously they're doing their job because Interstate 80 now no chain controls as far as the snow totals. I checked in with all of the ski resorts throughout the Tahoe area. Anywhere from 2 inches to 6 inches of new snow up here, depending on the elevation. One interesting thing to point out, though, Heavenly Ski Resort on the south shore of Lake Tahoe, they are reporting 0 inches of new snow in this latest weather system. I guess they are the black sheep of the family so far. Live at Blue Canyon, I'm Mike TeSelle, KCRA 3 Report.